He says the first change will be enhancing the process to verify acceptance letters.
That will not stop
students
everything.
Showing up at the doors of universities even, and they have fake offer letters, and they've gotten into the country as a result. So we need to stem that flow. That will not stop everything, but it's the first step in telling people that we need to rein things in a bit. We've worked with McMaster. We've worked with a number of institutions, that are, whether it's trades or higher learning, to make sure that they are that they know that we're here to work with them. Those students are crucial to the economy. They are crucial to the future of Canada.
The Minister of Immigration says international students are critical to the growth and success of the Canadian economy. But some students are being misled into believing they've been accepted into a Canadian institution. As Laverne McGee tells us, the ministry has been working with local universities to try to protect them from fraud.
Irfan Boyan says it was complicated and time-consuming to become an international student, but it was worth it. He's originally from Bangladesh, but is now studying at McMaster in the PhD economics program.
The visa, the process for international students, it's really, really hard.
Minister of Immigration, Refugees, and Citizenship, Mark Mylar, says some international students have been the targets of fraud, and they're now making changes to the international students program to protect them. He says the first change will be enhancing the process to verify acceptance letters.
But it's the first step in telling people they're showing up at the doors and making universities even, and they have fake offer letters, and they've gotten into the country as a result. So we need to stem that flow. That will not stop everything, but it's the first step in telling people that we need to bring things in a bit.
McMaster University's website says that in the 2022-2023 academic year, 17.5% of all McMaster students international students from 125 countries. Working with local institutions has been part of the process for making changes in current procedures.
We work with McMaster, we work with a number of people, institutions to make things that will not stop everything.
The Muppets are stuttering. This is a politically correct way of stating that some international students are knowingly buying fake acceptance letters and lying about being accepted at universities. It is not just the people selling the letters that are committing a crime, the students who buy the letters are breaking the law as well. The Muppets are tap dancing so that the audience does not suspect that everybody knew what was going on from the start.